Great granddad, when the land was young, barred the door with a wagon tongue, for the times was rough and the redskins mocked, and he said his prayers with a shotgun cocked. 21 children came to bless the old man's home in the wilderness. They slept on the floor with the dogs and the cats, and they hunted in the woods in their coonskin caps. Great-granddad was a busy man, cooked his grub in a frying pan. He picked his teeth with a sunning knife, and he wore the same suit all his life.